Wardrobe malfunctions can haunt a heroine for a lifetime, and here are some that made a stir in Bollywood. Tanisha Mukherjee. Kajol's sister Tanisha committed a fashion faux pas with this getup. Well, we don't know whether she is absolutely pantyless or just wearing a thong. Preeti Jhingiani. Preeti suffered a wardrobe malfunction while promoting her husband Praveen Dabba's film Sahi Dhande Galat Bande in Delhi. We don't know whether this was a ploy to create hype or just that she was too busy to put on her undies. Sophia Hayat. Sophia is seen on the red carpet premiere of Interpreter in London. Horrible sense of style, we say. Yana Gupta. The bombshell went commando at an event for Child Reach International NGO in Mumbai. Shamita Shetty. Shamita Shetty had a weird moment when her skirt rode up momentarily in an event revealing her private parts. Neetu Chandra. Model and actress Neetu Chandra caught in an embarrassing moment without her panties on in an event. Kangana Ranaut. Kangana Ranaut is seen in a revealing outfit walking the ramp at Blender's Pride Fashion Tour 2012. Alia Bhatt. Alia Bhatt suffered a lot of flak for her look at Ambi Valley Indian Fashion Week. Well, thanks for watching this video. Now hit the like button and subscribe our channel to watch more. See you in the next video. Till then, enjoy!